This is how I lost $300 every month with lawn mowing. I had around 6 elderly people who were paying me $15 a month to mow their yard. And within a week, they all called me and said they're canceling. I asked why, and they said someone else was willing to do it for $20. And in that week, I realized it's better to be the most expensive person on the block than the cheapest person, because someone can always go cheaper.